I'll show you how to recover your Facebook account without email, phone number, or password. I'll be using a desktop version to demonstrate this, but you can still follow the same steps on your mobile device. First, whether you're on a mobile device or computer, open a browser. Next, type facebook.com. On the login page, try entering the email or phone number linked to your Facebook account and click on Forgot Password. If the account shows up, you click Try Another Way, then you'll see you no longer have access to this option at the bottom. However, if that option doesn't appear, open a new tab and type Facebook Recovery. Next, select the first option that says Recover your Facebook account if you can't log in. On the recovery page, select Android Help if you're using an Android device. Next, scroll and click on if you can't access email or phone number on your account. Then click on the facebook.com/hacked link and click Next. On the Find Your Account page, enter the email, phone number, or the name of your account, then click Continue. When the account appears, click Recover. Under Choose a way to recover, you click Show More, then select Take a video selfie. After that, enter a new email that will be used to log in and receive notifications. Next, a verification code will be sent to that email. Copy and paste it into the code field. Now, if you're using a desktop version for attempting account recovery, you'll be required to scan the QR code with your mobile phone and complete a selfie video submission via the mobile device. Once verified, you'll be prompted to set a new password, after which you'll regain access to your account. So thanks for watching, subscribe, and see you in the next one.